Exclusive RFA video shows the wife and two children of the Arakan Army's top commander in detention in Thailand. Thai authorities reportedly detained Hnin Zar Phyu at the request of the Myanmar government. She and her children are expected to be deported to Myanmar soon. Hnin Zar Phyu is the wife of Tun Myat Naing, chief of the Arakan Army. The Arakan Army is one of several insurgent groups fighting Myanmar government forces. It is made up of Buddhists seeking greater autonomy in western Myanmar's Rakhine state.